The final. Yes, final. War story of Battlefield 1. Sorry I haven't been uploading these lately, but I'll start uploading. The one before this one should upload. So, I'll add something.
Rest and sleep.
Arab.
Arabian Desert, a vast ocean of drifting sands and scorched sun-baked rocks. Beneath these endless dunes, oil, the lifeblood of our new mechanical century. For more than 400 years, the Ottoman Empire has ruled these lands, controlling all that's to be found here.
You're right.
Small bands of Bedouin rebels have united to overthrow the Empire. They strike without warning and then vanish into the desert. Fighting alongside them is a lone British officer whose exploits have earned him wide renown. The world has taken to calling this man Lawrence of Arabia.
Sweet.
In the desert, you rely on good planning, but you also hope for a dash of luck. And luck was with us when we learned of a recently derailed Ottoman train carrying a most interesting piece of cargo. A small patrol had joined the Ottomans who survived the crash. Together, they guarded the wreckage and waited for reinforcements. When your enemy has better weapons and better equipment than you, steal from your enemy.
Well said.
We strive to do what we think is right, and push through those who would stop us from achieving this, no matter the cost.
I like that little knife, it's pretty cool. Come on, buddy.
The tribes were unconventional, using weapons they knew well. Endurance,
shit.
Individual intelligence, and courage were their primary assets.
There you go, charging. You will never suspect a thing. Speed. Can I please get that? Yay! wasting all this ammo. Oh, that overheats, has it? Oh, all of the ammo. Must already have that one. I'll take that. That'll do, thank you. Let's go.
Fast enough to catch you here, did you? Lawrence of Arabia.
Oh! Sweet! Man, you guys are stupid.
Actually, I was rather depending on it. Eh, Lawrence?
Eh, Lawrence.
Well, this is very clever. Now the hunter becomes the hunted. So who might you? How enchanting you are, my dear.
I'll show you enchanting. If it weren't for you, I'd be free.
Free, is it? You'll be free when you're dead. And I'm happy to tell you, the Empire intends to grant you all this freedom very soon.
Ooh.
Even now, an engine of destruction scours this desert, obliterating your allies, your families, your homes. Soon there will be nowhere to run.
How about away from the train
tracks?
That's pretty easy to do.
Soon all that you know, and all that you love, will be ashes. You will all be free. To die. Oh. You animal! Zara! Oh.
Now I understand that you would like nothing more than to strip the flesh from that man's feet and send him off into the desert naked to die. But think
about
it.
Oh, that looks like it hurts.
Right.
I'm sorry. My friend here, she can be a little brusque.
You're going to tell me how to lie to your train so we can lure it into a trap and destroy it.
Sweet.
Impossible. To even begin to talk to that train, you wouldn't need an entire book of communication codes.
Oh, like this one, you mean?
You can never stop the progress of machines! One day, the whole world will take your lands and the precious black gold beneath its sands!
Why are you taking him to the destroyed train? Is that your new base?
Of course, obtaining the codebook was not enough. To destroy this iron dragon, this Canavar, as the Ottomans had named it, we had to send it three encrypted messages telling it to stand down. There were Ottoman outposts scattered along the railroad tracks. The commanders there carried high-priority message capsules. We
All
had
right.
to use those to send our orders. Infiltrating the village wouldn't be easy. A full detachment of Ottoman soldiers had occupied it.
Oh, that'll be easy.
The Ottomans had chosen an isolated location for their desert outpost. It seemed lightly defended. It was also well stocked with arms and equipment. The ancient ruins were all that remained of a civilization now lost to time. The Ottoman Empire brought in the modern world with a host of armored vehicles and field guns.
Please let me take the tank and then I can fuck everyone up.
Three commanders to eliminate, three
Village.
Personal message capsules to be stolen, and then sent with our false orders.
Ancient
How Zara tackled this dangerous and audacious mission was up to her. The Bedouin treasured their horses. and in return, those animals granted their riders unparalleled speed and mobility.
Oh, please let me run into a soldier. Limpets, thank you. What weapon do we have here? Ooh, thank you. You short motherfucker. That's what happened. Oh shit. Where did this rifle go? Oh, don't tell me he dropped it. Where's this rifle? Oh, I'll take it. Fuck off! Wow, that went over very quickly. Gufran 36, great. 36. Fuckers. Where the fuck did why did I spawn all the way over here? Oh, now I don't have the fucking sniper. Thanks a lot, game. There you go. There you go. Yeehaw! Fucking sniper.
A single order wouldn't be enough. Ottoman protocol required the message to be received in triple before the train would acknowledge it as genuine.
Oops, I should have grabbed the horse. Oh! Oh shit, that's a tank. That was a stupid idea. Oh, can I grab the gear? Nah. I can't see a damn thing. It's very dark for me. I've discovered that I'm very quiet during some of my videos at some moment in time. It's weird. That was an accident. I accidentally got used to playing some Watch Dogs 2. Too used to it. I'm too used to it. Is this a silenced one? No. Is there anything useful here? Hey, I threw my knife. Maybe this time I can actually do it properly. This might be a little longer than usual. I don't know, maybe, probably. I'm not going to cut out failures because fuck it. That. Oh yeah. You a sniper. Yay! I'm gonna keep you as safe as possible. I'm gonna keep the Psalms pistol and go. Haven't had to fire a single bullet, and are you a good guy? Oh, I did it. Thank Christ. I like those wristbands. Damn, fine. Oh, awesome.
A single order wouldn't be enough. Ottoman protocol required the message to be received in triplet before
oh,
the train
thank God. I thought I had to
genuine.
I jumped over that. Oh. Fuck off. No. Okay, that's it. Fuck you, bring it on. Yeah. Fuck you. Oh shit. Okay. Then. Oh, come on. I'll take it. Unless you have a rifle. Unless you guys have like a machine gun or something. Fuck off. Oh, fuck you. Suck it. Have you got a chain gun? Nothing. Climb the bitch, the video's almost over. Video's almost over. Oh, come on, there's gotta be something explosive around here. Fuck it. Tango down. Oh. Come on, bro. I feel pretty good about myself now. Piss off, phone, how unlucky. Sweet. Definitely sweet. Ah. Oh, that's not very nice, man.
Message had already been sent, my dear. Though not the message you would have wanted. Lawrence was such a good host. It almost seemed rude to escape. I made sure to note the location of Lawrence's camp, of course. Which means...
Why do you think they'd stay there? They'd notice you'd escape, mate.
Twice.
I'm pretty sure he's not that stupid.
I told that train everything was clear. But... I told it exactly where to attack.
Well, don't you need three messages for that as well?
The beast
has
your scent, my dear. And it's coming to slaughter you and your little band of rebels. First, the firestorm from the cannon. Then, up close with the troops to slaughter any survivors. Legend of Lawrence of Arabia dies tonight.
That's what you get, you motherfucker.
You slipped away just in time. Kid, you were a fool to think you'd ever stay after you escaped.
The carnival will stop hunting us.
Oh, whether it.
No, it won't. Let me think.
Train's coming a long way. So it'll have to stop to take on water. That's where we strike.
Agreed. I'll deal with any sentries then. Rig explosives on the track.
Yes, and I'll rally our fighters.
When I blow the lines, the train will be trapped. So when you hear the blast, you need to attack them with everything you have.
It's good. But you know that there's a chance the men may not come. You may set off those explosives and find you're out there all alone. You know that.
I guess I won't know either way until I set it off.
What is with this song? It's like the 10th fucking time I've heard. You can change it up a little bit. I feel like this is a song I've heard so many times. Yay! Sinai Desert, the best bloody thing ever.
Man makes plans, and God laughs.
Yeah, I might actually end the episode.
As it turned out, the small town where we would ambush the train had a significant enemy presence.
Wow, what a coincidence!
Those troops would have to be dealt with before the explosives could be set.
Oh, that's a trick. That cheeky cunt. Hold on. No one. No one's sniping just yet. I'll save that all excitement for the next video. Alright. I might get a little pissed off here. Okay. Yeah, I'll just save here and return later. Oh, he's not tagged. Got him. Okay, I'm gonna save and then goodbye.